Alright, I'm in Molly Stone's grocery store. Just in the candy section. I want to have $1 left over to buy something from the soda machine. So, let's just see what we can do.
This is Jewish stuff.
I'm Jewish and I find this stuff very delicious.
Extra moist. Okay, let's see.
At $6, maybe like $1 for can for Coke or whatever Mountain Dew.
Well, I always like this Haribo peach stuff. And Toblerone isn't half bad either. Dang, it's kind of expensive though. Really expensive.
Guys, I really don't know what to get. I'm torn.
Some of these frogs are okay.
Those are okay, but that's not what I really like. I actually like them, but they're good. And I'm not in the mood for them today.
Candy corn, mandarin orange slices. Candy's expensive here, man.
Like, really expensive here.
We were exploring the store and there's something else I like. Snack cakes, perhaps.
Let's get a,
snack cakes. Gatorade.
What to get?